Three people have been arrested after a meth lab was discovered in Newberry County. The suspects are 51-year-old Carol Hanna, 46-year-old Ernest Hanna, and 21-year-old Charles Wilson. Officers say they discovered a working meth lab at a home on Floyd Street. As a precaution, officers had to shut down that street between Charles and Croson Streets while they removed the lab.